Greetings to my unbelievable V family all over the planet. This is Chief, still looking bright, beautiful, and sexy after not sleeping for 10 days, all right, and experiencing one of the greatest VCons ever, VCon UAE. I'm still in Dubai, flying out tonight to Bangkok, all right, to spend time with J.R. Meyer and my godson, Louis Ishwaran, and to sit down with David Sharma, JR, and strategize the next 90 days of 2016. And the past few days after VCon, I've been meeting your uplines, right? The true warriors of the V from every country, every group. We've been putting our minds together and most importantly, our hearts together to plan the last 3 months of 2016. And I can promise you this, the last 3 months of 2016, you're going to hear max out stories coming from every market around the world. People's lives are going to change. We're going to open up markets, strengthen markets, all right, and make the world recognize only one name in network marketing. That's QNET. All right, guys? Now, this VCon was a very emotional VCon for me. We had 10,000 warriors from all over the world. And I spoke for 5 days, 6 days. I don't even remember how much I spoke. But I spoke about a lot of things that meant a lot to me. So to all of you watching this Wednesday message who came to VCon UAE, let me remind you of our message to you. And for those of you all around the world who did not come to VCon UAE, this is what you missed, all right? And listen very carefully. Now, I have always believed that everyone who starts their journey in network marketing, everyone who starts their journey, okay, needs to understand that network marketing is a concept. But the key factor of being successful in network marketing is for you to make that decision, that big decision, that this is what you want to do. That you're not trying network marketing as a hobby. You're not trying network marketing because you think it works or it's an attractive industry. That you are doing network marketing because you make that decision. That you don't want to be stuck where you are. That you want to change your life. That financial freedom is not about wishing and hoping, but it will be a reality. And that belief must exist in you. And right now, many of you made that decision to sign up in QNET. You went to the e-store, you bought an amazing product from QNET. But that decision is not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about that big decision. That big decision where you are willing to make any sacrifice required to achieve your dreams and goals and make them a reality. Right? Now, we all talk about paying the price. To me, paying the price, everyone is willing to do. But I'm talking about sacrifice. Sacrifice is a big word. It's about giving up something that is important to you. Paying the price is just pain. Sacrifice, it hurts deep down inside. That's called sacrifice. And I always tell people, you have to give up who you are now to become who you want to be in the next 3 to 5 years. If you truly want financial freedom, which I believe you do, there's going to be a lot of sacrifice required. And you must be prepared to make those sacrifices with no regret. You must be able to give up the things you love the most to be able to get the things you love even more. You have to give up the things that are important to you so that you can get the things that are really important to you, your family and the people who depend on you. So the first thing I ask you on this Wednesday message, wherever you are in the world watching me right now, make that big decision that you cannot exist in QNET like you existed in life. In QNET, you got to live QNET. That QNET becomes part of your journey, it becomes part of your life. And that's the decision you have to make. That your power of association today will change. That you will surround yourself and spend most of your time focusing on what is going to get you closer to your dreams becoming a reality, get you closer to financial freedom, getting you closer to becoming the person you really should be based on the potential that you have within yourself. And then at VCon, every VCon, on the first day or the first morning I'm up on stage, I talk about something that defines me. The power of the dream. Now, I know all of you out there, all right, you have dreams. You want things, material things, emotional things, spiritual things. Doesn't matter. But in this VCon, I spoke to 10,000 people. And I told them to find that dream. That we have a long list. We call it the dream list. If you watch the 8 basic building blocks, you know the dream list. All right? And when you look at the dream list, you got a lot of things there. But there'll be one dream, which is the core dream, which drives you every day. That doesn't put you to sleep, but keeps you awake. A dream that you're willing to fight for, a dream that you're willing to die for. Now, to me, my dream was to give my mother, God bless her soul, the life she deserves. Because I know what she gave up for me and my brothers. And I wanted to give something back. I wanted her to live her dreams. But she gave up her dreams for our dreams. And I wanted to give her back her dreams. And I did it thanks to QNET, thanks to Dato Sri Vijay and Japaras Bisma for giving me this opportunity to grow, to fulfill my mom's dreams. But each one of you watching this video right now, if you were not there at VCon, ask yourself, what's your dream? Why are you doing this? That one dream, right, that brings tears to your eyes, that makes you smile at night, that keeps pushing you regardless of whatever challenges that is in front of you. And if you want to be like the V partners, the AVPs, all right, the men and women who are today living the life you are dreaming about, if you ask them, it was that one dream that pushed them, that one dream that sustained them, that one dream that kept them strong every single step of the way. So find that dream. Find that dream. All right? Never give up on that dream. Don't let the world steal that dream away from you. Keep on hanging on to that dream. All right? And make that dream your driving force. And I promise you, you will max out. And this VCon, we have 10,000 people standing up. And I saw them. And the most beautiful part about this VCon was that morning. And I saw 10,000 people find that dream. And these 10,000 people VCon are coming back to your markets, wherever you are. And you will see it in their eyes. That they're no longer just IRs. They are dreamers. And they'll be willing to do anything to achieve their dream. And then I spoke about the only thing holding you back is yourself. Think about it, all right? There's so many prisons around the world with prisoners there. But the real prison you have is this. The only thing holding you back is your inability to break free from your greatest enemy, yourself. That fear, all right? The fear of failure, all right? Disappointment, depression, everything are things that you created within yourself. If you created it, you can get rid of it. Then recognize the fact that the only thing truly holding you back is who you see in the mirror every morning when you wake up. That is your greatest enemy. And you got to fight back. And remember that each one of us, you and me, are not different. I may be better looking, guys, all right? But you and I are not different. And I believe strongly, firmly, that He created all of us equal with the same potential, and the only thing stopping you from reaching your truest potential is yourself. So break free from your own prison, and recognize the fact that you were born to be great, and greatness belongs to you. Don't hold yourself back anymore. And I spoke about the greatest prison is being an adult. That the biggest mistake we make in life is we grow up. I refuse to grow up. I'm a child. And I got 10,000 people to go crazy and let the child within come out. And everyone did, you know, the monkey dance. But I saw the joy in their face. That you are working too hard to be an adult. You're working too hard to kill that child within you. But if you want to achieve financial freedom, if you want to come up on stage as a V partner and hold that microphone, let me give you humble advice. Let the child within come out and play. Like Padmanjana Diraja. Right? Because being an adult sucks. Being an adult kills your dreams. Being an adult doesn't allow you to inspire the world and make a difference. Children today inspire the world. Children make a difference. Children believe absolutely. Adults only believe in logic. To be financially free in the next 3 or 5 years is illogical. But a child believes it's possible and a child will make it happen. So if you truly want to live the life you always wanted to live, be a child again. So if you're watching this video right now, wherever you are in the world, whether you are in your car, whether you're standing in the mall, or you are in the living room with your mother-in-law next to you, right now, I dare you, okay, do the monkey dance. You understand? Do the monkey dance. All right? Unleash that child within. Be crazy again. Because if you remember the times you were crazy, you achieved greatness. The times you were crazy, you felt like you could conquer the world. And you gave up that craziness. You gave up that childlike belief to become an adult. And what happened? Is the fear of rejection. You know, I know, your next door neighbor knows, your mother-in-law knows, all right? The camel knows, the cat knows, the dog knows that the only way to succeed in this business is presentación, presentación, presentación. Everyone knows this, everyone talks about this. I'm gonna name my kids presentación, presentación, presentación. You understand? Everyone knows about this. But people don't want to do it, which is illogical. Alright? Because you know presentación means financial freedom. So why wouldn't you do it? Because of the fear of rejection. And you don't underestimate the fear of rejection. It controls some people. It is truly holding you back from achieving financial freedom. But I explain to everyone, change your paradigm like me, that every rejection I face, I'm closer to my dreams. Every rejection I get, it simply means that one day I'll be on VCon stage as a V partner. And Dato Sri shared with me that story. 100 rejections, you're an amateur networker. 1,000 rejections, you become a professional networker. So what should you do? Embrace rejection. Remember that song, I don't care, I love it. Alright? So rejection, have no more fear. You do the presentation. Yes or no, that moron will say. He says yes, join us. He says no, trust me, he will come back. But don't let it slow you down. No more fear of rejection. Fight that battle and win it. Alright? So whenever you face rejection, play the song, I don't care, I love it. And finally guys, to close this Wednesday message, people follow warriors. That if you are leading a team of 2 people, 20 people, 200 people or 20,000 people, they don't follow you because of their looks. They don't follow you because of your skill as a networker. They don't follow you because you are an upline. Bull sugar. You understand? They follow you because you lead them. They follow you because every time you speak, every time you stand, they can see it in your eyes that you will take them to financial freedom. That belief in you is why they follow you. And we believe in warriors. I follow Dato Sri Vijay and Japadas Bismarck every day for the past 18 years without any doubt in my mind because they are truly the warriors. I've seen them fight for our dreams every single day and not back down. So be a warrior leader. Don't be an intellectual leader. You understand? Be a warrior leader, because when you are a warrior, people will follow you no matter what. Now this week on, I spoke about our DNA. Everyone tries to define QNET, the V, QVI, waste of time. Let me tell you, our DNA is loyalty, love, service. That's the only reason why we are here for 18 years and we will be here for another 18 years. Why our V partners, AVPs, V Council, V Elite Leaders in Service Brotherhood have stayed by our side through good times, bad times, have fought every battle and never gave up. It's because Dato Sri Vijay and Japanese built this company on one DNA, loyalty, love, service. So don't compare us to any other network marketing company. Don't compare the comp plan. Don't compare the product. Waste of time. We are different. We are in a league of our own. Our focus is to make you understand that you have the potential to max out and give you a vehicle called QNET that you can max out. But ultimately, it's about you. It's about loyalty, love, service. I miss you guys so much, especially the 10,000 who came to VCon. Right, guys? And I want to see all of you at VCon Malaysia 2017. Remember your dream. Keep fighting. Have no fear. And remember that I'm here every single step of the way. And ladies, to all my beautiful ladies out there, the ring is still here. I love you guys.